Good day. It's late November, and while ice fishing time is near, the ice is not yet safe. So I thought I'd dust off a season 2 ice fishing video just to get everyone in the mood. This one actually has a little bit of history along with the fishing, so let's take a look.
Hello out there. I'm hiking down the roadbed from my car to the lake below. Between the cold and the hike, it gives me a good calorie burn, and sure beats sitting on the couch eating snacks. Most of the bluegill today are 7- and 8-inch fish. Even so, they're still big enough to fillet. After a few hours, it's back up the roadbed into the car.